at The Rock. Rock. It's The Rock.
Okay, wake up, look out the window, roll one, smoke up the place, so we can take a trip out to Rome, or maybe just San Diego. You can bring the luggage, the cases of cocaine, a kilo. We can take a trip, we can triple take a trip. All the money like a little telescope. Small the candy, higher like a pedestal. Lick the lollipop, go the weasel wall. We can take a trip, we can triple take a trip. Fuck it,
that's what I say.
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 I just blew my budget, pulling strings behind the puppets. Cocaine make me numb, drumming on your honey buns. That's the thing about me, music ain't a thing without me. You got a booty, bounce it up and down, baby, pronounce it. In a second, baby, we can lose control. Take a second, baby, gotta wipe your nose. Make that money head to toe and figure out. We can take a trip, we could trip and take a trip. I just said,
fuck it,
that's what I say.
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 So, we got back from Super Bowl, and we're doing stupid things. We are currently launching a pencil out of a compressed air cannon.
I gotta see.
whoa.
I lost it. Fucking go.
He really is. Next up.
Oh, that hit me.
Y'all ready?
Yep, go.
Nice.
It's hella cool, side. Dude.
Ready?
Ready. give me the Cotton Eye Joe.
Where'd that come from? Where'd that come from? Where'd that come from? Where did you go? Where'd that come from? Can I go? Where'd that come from? Can I go dance right? Do 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 do. Yeah.
It's 120. It's 120, bro.
Ready? 3, 2, 1.
That was crazy.
Oh,
let's go.
Double,
ready,
bro,
double,
hop in,
double pump.
Double.
Turn the pump. Oh, bro. I'm literally the human. I'm the human. Fucking.
Dude, long
that shot.
So, I just did an improv skit with Caden and Andrew. You saw a few clips of that. I don't know if I'll make the entire thing a full video. I kind of want to. At the same time, it's way too long for like this video, so I'll probably make a separate video and just release it in a little bit. I'm gonna go surfing tomorrow because I haven't gone surfing in 8 months, so I'm definitely gonna be really bad. Can't wait for that.
They've been saying they're sophisticated.
Yeah, it's fine.
First surf in like, I think I've been 8 months. You know. Well, hopefully I get some good stuff. I'm just gonna run out there and hope I don't get cold.